I'm gonna do some rebuild. I'll put Becca off. Like, since she starts like seeing me. We have been seeing some clips, or maybe just the one. I don't know how many, but I'm probably gonna mess up a lot. I just actually like warmed up a lot. I think I need the space for now. Edits aren't too bad. I really need triple edits because I mean I can do triple edits, but I do like so, and also trying to build them is the hardest part for me. So I still wouldn't do that. I just repeat a little stuff, which is not always good. I don't know a lot of stuff. And soon I'll be learning on mouse and keyboard, so that's really my fault. So, oh, I almost sneezed. But right now I'm just practicing a lot. I mean, I really want to. I'm practicing for the new cup. I know that I'll only get sprays, but it will be my first cup for 3 months. I'm just practicing for it. I've done Scavox M training and do a bit more on that. better. I used to always just want to play competitively, and I think I've now got to just start. I need to start thinking of playing. I know it doesn't look like it. I know it gets on track inside all day, but. I was actually lucky to have a game today. I'm thinking of doing that and then doing that. I'm doing that a lot. See, I can't do it. Because I forgot what it is. And then they just keep on, and then and again. Yes, so just do that again, and then they just turn like that, which I cannot do because I just remember if you are going on to keep on about, know that keep on about is really hard. Sometimes people say that console's better. If you learn keep on about, then it's really good. If you don't learn keep on about, then it's not. Just do that because I'm trying to keep on about and I am terrible. So, yeah.